The city remains in a state of disarray, with everything from traffic lights to toasters being affected by the energy surplus. This follows reports of a security breach at Global Tech International earlier this week.
Who decides what's right and when it becomes wrong? Who decides the law?